What excites me about the Himawari-8 satellite is looking at the imagery. I was born up during the space race. Now it's as exciting with this new generation of satellite as it was then when man was aiming for the moon. The Himawari-8 satellite will give the Australian public high resolution, true color, spectacular images of the Earth. And the data is provided free of charge by the Japanese. It's been launched into geostationary orbit around 35,800 kilometers above the Earth. And because it's geostationary, it rotates with the Earth. The satellite data feeds into our supercomputer to produce the numerical weather prediction models of ever greater detail. Talking with Bureau forecasters, I can see how excited they are in using this higher resolution data, these large numbers of channels. In particular, there are three visible channels where you'll be able to see the Earth in true color, just like the astronauts that journeyed out to the moon. You will have higher resolution data. You'll be able to see weather in greater detail. But the most spectacular difference really is the frequency of the images. They will be arriving instead of every hour with MTSAT, they will be arriving every 10 minutes. And that means that the weather comes alive. You're able to see the development of thunderstorms blossoming like flowers, and that is a huge advantage for the forecasters. The public can view this Himawari-8 data as well. In fact, the new satellite viewer is on the Bureau of Meteorology's webpage and accessible to the general public. I'm certainly very excited to be able to share this data with my family and my friends.